Hi, I'm Joel Kelly, reporter for the Avon Valley Gazette. This week in the Avon Valley, Northern Shire announces plans to triple its population to 20,000 over the next 20 years. And in York, Dogs Bollocks Emporium shop owner Simon Saint says a request to censor his shop sign is a little nuts. And the wheels are in motion for an historic railway network in the Avon Valley. For all that more, check out this week's edition of the Avon Valley Gazette.